That's such a powerful message, God, with so, such a cry for mercy. So many things prophesied that would happen that have come to pass, Lord God Almighty. Jesus, I pray that people would tap in, that they would tune in. I pray that the president would tap in, would hear and listen to what is on the YouTube channel, Lord, and that he would come to know you as his Savior, that he would come to declare the Lord Jesus Christ. I thank you, Father, for the words, Lord, the prayer that he gave to the family members of this shooting, Lord God. I know you're moving. I know you're moving upon him as a result of the prayer that the woman of God, many prayers that she has been led to pray for him. I thank you, Lord God, because your word tells us to pray for our leaders, and she is acting out of obedience to you, mighty God, and I thank you for that, Jesus. I thank you, Lord, that she is willing, that she is willing to pray for the leaders, that she is willing, God, to follow your command, because you tell us in your word that you honor obedience more than sacrifice. And she is obeying the voice of her Most High God. She's obeying the Holy Ghost for not only praying for the president, for all the other world leaders as well. I thank you, Lord. I thank you, Jesus. I praise and honor you. I magnify your holy and your precious name. Holy Spirit, take charge, take full control, Lord. Lord, so much is going on right now, Jesus. Help people not to be distracted by all that is happening on the world stage. So many things in every country, Lord God. Help us to keep our focus on you, because you are the author and finisher of our faith. You are the one who created us. You are the one we have to depend on, only you. Lord, I thank you for Sunday's powerful message on the Ten Commandments, as we are in this month of the Ten Commandments. Lord God, one of those. Why you chose to
read it, they were brought with
it. Is for a reason.
And your Lord, we need the power of vision.
Those Ten Commandments, mighty God.
Let your heart be approved, O God.
Bless your heart on high.
Lord,
nothing that is, nothing you do is in line. Everything you do is decent and in order. There's a reason for everything, God.
Your word,
you tell, your word tells us that when
you are worthy,
we give a shout unto you, Lord God, for the voice of God. Glory God, we clap our hands, for every wicked worker, for the lives of your people,
Lord.
No more. Enough is enough. You gave her on January 1st of 2017. By force, no more delay. We are sending it by force. We have to get radical. Anointing that call that is upon her life. The miracle sign. wonders follow me,
Father.
I thank you for Jesus. Thank you, Lord, that we have the YouTube channel, God, that we can have YouTube 24/7. Whatever we need, we can listen and we can open our mouth. Pray along,
Lord,
and it is just as powerful as it is right now when we are here. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Great and mighty God. Great in power, great in might.
Your name, O Lord.
On high. Blessed is the name of the Lord. Good morning, everyone. As the woman of God gets ready to join the service, let us worship along as she prays. For those who are new, we welcome you. If anyone has small children or noise in your surroundings, please mute your phone so as not to disturb the service and the flow of the Holy Ghost. You can certainly mute in and out to take part when you are able. If you have to cough, sneeze, or burp, please move your mouth away from the phone so that it does not go onto the recording that will be uploaded to the YouTube channel. Now let us worship as Apostle Sharon comes forth in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah!
Blessed be the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. We glorify Him. We honor Him. We thank Him for His goodness and His mercy, for His loving kindness towards us. He's a great, big, wonderful God. He's mighty and powerful. A God that cannot fail, cannot lie, and will never die. A God who care and understand. A God who care for His people. A God, my God Almighty, that sit in heaven and see everything and don't like what is going on upon the land. A God Almighty, that my God Almighty, hallelujah, He watches over those that are in my God Almighty position to see my God Almighty how they take the wickedness of man, what they say, what they do, what they are about in such a time like this. My God Almighty, the Lord Jesus Christ, my God Almighty, who care, and the Lord God Almighty who is in operation, my God Almighty, Rebecca Toria Bashandai, as we, my God Almighty, hallelujah, still, my God Almighty, hallelujah, we enter into my God Almighty the 10 months, which is the month of my God Almighty, hallelujah, commandment. My God, my Savior, my Redeemer, the Holy One of Israel, the great High Priest, the great I Am. Blessed be the Rock of Ages. Blessed be the Holy One of Israel, the great, excellent God. He's mighty, powerful, great and great to be praised, my God Almighty. I give Him praise, I give Him glory, I give Him honor for His goodness and His mercy. For His loving kindness towards us, my God Almighty. This day, my God Almighty, hallelujah, the 10th, which is the 10th commandment. People of God, let us get it, let us live it, let us know, my God Almighty, that without the 10th commandment, we are nothing before God. Well, my God Almighty, many choose to live some, and many, my God Almighty, choose not to live any, and some you live, my God Almighty, the everything. But blessed are those that live the 10th commandment of God. Hallelujah. Glory be to God, hallelujah, my God Almighty, as we are in the fourth day, and my God Almighty, we need to understand that for my God Almighty is for us to take position with the 10th commandment of God, Rebecca Toria Bashandai. Wish my God Almighty, hallelujah, in the east, the west, the north, the south, we are to take position. My God Almighty, right through the fourth season of the year, we are to take position. My God Almighty, spring, summer, autumn, winter. My God Almighty, and to know that in the midst of taking position, to possess my God Almighty over what my God Almighty is in the midst. We are to my God Almighty, be filled with the 10 commandments of God. Twenty, my God Almighty, as we know, we are in the 20th, my God Almighty, year of 17, my God Almighty, 2017, my God Almighty, two, my God Almighty, which is balance, is for our life to have the double balance, my God Almighty, spiritual and physically, it must be balanced, and without my God Almighty, the 10 commandments, we are nothing. In the midst of the two, my God Almighty, there's a zero, my God Almighty, where you notice the two, how it, my God Almighty, try to, my God Almighty, each on to the two, but in the midst of everything, we call that zero, my God Almighty, cancellation, where we cancel every plan of Satan, even in the midst of this empowerment line.
Yes.
My God Almighty, come in the midst of 17, where we have the one, it is the one true and living God, the God that cannot fail, cannot lie, and will never die. Rebeko Toria Bashandai. Oh God Almighty, Rekora Basata, Rebekende, Robokotoria Bashanda, 17, my God Almighty, the 7, which we know, my God Almighty, in the midst of everything, we have to have completion to, my God Almighty, hallelujah, complete. Everything must be complete, my God Almighty, whether it's the physical or the spiritual, it must be complete. Whatever wickedness must be complete. Whatever, my God Almighty, is not of God must come to a perpetual end. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And as I, my God Almighty, rise up this day, my God Almighty, I felt so, my God Almighty, radical in my spirit, my God Almighty, because, my God Almighty, of the wickedness that is going on all over, my God Almighty, we are many, my God Almighty, they decided, my God, where this wicked Satan is concerned. And you see, my God Almighty, what happened, my God Almighty, as I get it in my spirit. They have just, my God Almighty, announced, my God Almighty, about, my God Almighty, Lucifer Sanctuary. So look at it, people of God. Lucifer, my God Almighty, for Lucifer to, my God Almighty, spread himself and believe that he's all that. There have to be, my God Almighty, hallelujah, some blood sacrifice. Look what happened, my God Almighty, in America right now. So many people, my God Almighty, is bleeding. So many has been killed, my God Almighty, because of the wickedness, because of, my God Almighty, Satan rise up, my God Almighty, and believe that he can take position over the land. But in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I pray that, my God Almighty, the children of the Most High God will stand up and understand that it is time to pray, not time to, my God Almighty, gossip, not time to waste, not time, my God Almighty, to sit down, my God Almighty, and not doing anything, but for a time to rise up as children of the Most High God, and to let Satan understand, Lucifer understand, that he have no lot and part in the midst, my God Almighty, of the children of the Most High God. So, my God Almighty, hallelujah, even in my country, my God Almighty, where many wickedness is going on, it is not pleasing in the sight of God. And I come against every forces, every darkness, every spirit, my God Almighty, Rebeko Toria Bashandai, Rababababa, Roko Sotori Keteri Kando Moshende, my God, my Savior, my Redeemer, Rebeko Ndoro Moshandai. You know, one of the things, my God Almighty, that I'm looking at, my God, my Savior, I'm looking at, my God Almighty, so many things, my God Almighty, that is pricking my heart, that is speaking to my spirit. But in the midst of everything, my God Almighty, I want to pray, my God Almighty, against every wickedness, against, my God Almighty, hallelujah, Marco Cedric Candelo Moshende, in the midst, my God Almighty, of even leaders that are standing by and not doing and saying anything about situation that is going on. My God Almighty, I come against every forces, every darkness, every spirit. I bind up, my God Almighty, every blood sacrifice. I come against, my God Almighty, every killing. I come against shooting. I come against, my God Almighty, everything that is not pleasing in the sight of the Lord Jesus Christ. My God Almighty, I ask the Lord God Almighty to take full control over every wicked plan. The word of God tell us, my God Almighty, the Lord, where the Lord God Almighty said, woe be unto the bloody city, my God Almighty. Almighty. And we have seen, my God Almighty, so many blood, my God Almighty, that is running all over, here, there, and everywhere. Because that wicked old dragon, Satan, that wicked old dragon, Lucifer, believes, my God Almighty, that he's going to take over. That he's going to try and take as much as he can in hell with him. But to rise up to ask the Lord Jesus Christ to rise up from his throne in the name of Jesus Christ. To bring down every forces, every darkness, my God Almighty. And for the gates of hell not to prevail over God's people. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let God arise and the enemy scatter. Rabba Kotoria Bakende. Robo Kotoria Baba 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 Kotoria Baba Kende. My God, my Savior, my Redeemer. Rebe Kotoria Basanda. Woe be unto the bloody city, my God Almighty. Rebe Kotoria Bashende. Baba 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 Roko Kotoria Kandere di Kandar Boshende. Rabba Baba Baba Roko Setori Kandar Bashanda. My God Almighty. Lord Jesus Christ, my God, my Lord, my Savior. People don't seem to get and understand, my God Almighty, that we are living in perilous time. And I come against, my God Almighty, whoever stand behind these things and are pretending, my God Almighty, may the fire of God Almighty bring them down in the name of Jesus Christ. I call on fire in the name of Jesus Christ. I come against every wickedness. I come against every forces. I come against every darkness, my God Almighty. Because, my God Almighty, if we look and see, it is a story that is happening all over. My God Almighty, they are killing in, my God Almighty, execution style, in whichever way they can. But I ask for the Lord God Almighty to take a stand against every wicked plan in the mighty precious name of Jesus Christ. May God arise and the enemy scatter.
In the name of Jesus
Christ of Nazareth. Rebebe Kotoria Bashanda. Holy Ghost, fire, blood, and water. Take over your people, my God Almighty. Take over your people with the vibe, God Almighty. Even my very family, my God Almighty, in Jamaica that are experiencing, my God Almighty, wickedness. My God Almighty of men. Rebe Kotoria Bashanda. I pray, Lord God Almighty, that those that are in position, those that, my God, have said, they are leaders, my God Almighty, will rise up, my God Almighty, and see these things and understand, my God Almighty, that wickedness, my God Almighty, is taking over the land, my God Almighty. Rebe Kotoria Bashata, Rabba Baba Baba, Rokotoria Kandor Boshende, Roko Seturi Kandara Babashanda, in the name of Jesus Christ, my God, my Lord, my King, my Savior, my Redeemer, I bind, cramp, I paralyze, I shatter, I scatter every forces, every darkness, every spirit, my God Almighty, every Makos and Rekanda Boshende, I speak, Lord God Almighty, hallelujah, that these wicked, my God Almighty, need a wake up call from the Lord God Almighty. They need, my God Almighty, judgment upon them and their family in the name of Jesus Christ, to understand, my God Almighty, that they have other family in wickedness, my God Almighty. They have other family crying and, my God Almighty, mourning and, my God Almighty, being concerned about them, my God Almighty, one another. Have to be, my God Almighty, spending what they don't have, my God. Rebe Kotoria Bashanda, without any help in the midst, my God Almighty, Reko Sata Rebekende. I bind, my God, I paralyze, I shatter, I scatter every forces, every darkness, every spirit that is not of God. May God arise and the enemy scatter in the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, fire, blood, and water, take over right now. I pray, my God Almighty, for Lord God Almighty, even the many people, my God Almighty, in America here. What's the name of that city? In Las Vegas, wherever God Almighty, where my God Almighty, hallelujah, wicked, my God Almighty went in and killed my God Almighty and injured so many. I pray, Lord God Almighty, for their family right at this moment. I pray for those that are laying down in the hospital. It doesn't matter, my God Almighty, what kind of life they are living. The word of God said, those shall not kill. Rebekotoria Bashandai. And my God Almighty, I come against every wickedness. I come against wicked men. I come against those that rise up, my God Almighty, as an army to kill. I bind, cramp, and I paralyze, my God Almighty, their will in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, because they are not using the will to do for God. They are using the will to do for man. In the name of Jesus Christ, I bring down forces. I bring down darkness. But my God Almighty, hallelujah, in the midst, Lucifer, my God Almighty, hallelujah, is the cause of this. When men want to rise up and worship Lucifer, my God Almighty, I bind up, my God Almighty, them and their witchcraft power. My God Almighty, I come against them and their, my God Almighty, satanic power. I come against, my God Almighty, them and their Lucifer organization. In the name of the Lord, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, let God arise and the enemy scatter. Holy Ghost, fire, blood, and water, take over your people. Fire of God, destroy your temple. Fire of God, destroy their organization. Destroy, my God Almighty, their works. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, my God, my Lord, my King, my Savior, my Redeemer, the Holy One of Israel, rise up, Lord God Almighty. For only you alone, my God Almighty, can rise up. Only you alone, Lord Jesus Christ, can, my God Almighty, stand. Father God Almighty, from America, all over, in Jamaica, in various places, we are killing, my God Almighty, is going on. Everyone, Lord Jesus Christ, they need, Lord God Almighty, a Holy Ghost execution. My God Almighty, in the midst of them, the wicked them that are doing, Lord Jesus Christ, in the midst of them, my God Almighty, wherever they're situated, I command fire upon them. I command judgment. The judgment of the Lord God Almighty that said, he, my God Almighty, is a God that judge the righteous daily. But the wicked, my God Almighty, is angry with. My God Almighty, rise up against the wicked them. Rise up against them, my God Almighty, in the midst of whatever they are doing. Rise up, oh God, and bring them down. Marco Cedric Candel Moshende, in the name of Jesus Christ, my God. Rebebe Kotoria Baba Shandai, my God Almighty. It is time, my God Almighty, for my God Almighty, the tears, Father God, just as all the blood would cry out in the land, my God Almighty, for Cain, for my God Almighty, for Abel, when Cain slew his brother. My God Almighty, the blood has cried out, my God Almighty, in the land of Jamaica. For my God Almighty, hallelujah, many, especially my stepfather, my God Almighty, that was able to speak and said, he's in mud, my God Almighty, because his blood has cried out, my God Almighty, from the ground. And Father God Almighty, for the many places, things that is happening all over. You have seen, Lord God Almighty, where the blood, my God Almighty, is crying out, my God Almighty. I pray in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ that the blood will not just cry out, and my God Almighty, the tears will not just drop, but everything, the blood and the tears, will come together, and my God Almighty becomes a rope and start to hang these killers. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I call for, my God Almighty, signs and wonder in the name of Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost, signs and wonder to rise up for these wicked killers in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. My God, my Lord, my King, Rebebe Kotoria Bashanda, my God Almighty, Rekore Bekende, Rabba Kotoria Basata, my God Almighty, God bless, my God Almighty, those in whatever country or city, whenever, my God Almighty, this wickedness take place, and whether, my God Almighty, is the president, the prime minister, whoever go forth and give their condolence, and my God Almighty, hallelujah, hallelujah, my God Almighty, try to do something to stop and to block what is going on, but woe be unto those, my God, that are leaders and see the killing and the wickedness going on and stand still and not doing much, but only doing things that is not pleasing in the sight of the Lord Jesus Christ, where they are so busy, my my God Almighty, about yourself. And don't care, my God Almighty, about those that, my God, are, my God Almighty, having people dying. Lord Jesus Christ, I bind, I cramp, I paralyze every forces, every darkness, every spirit, everything that is not of God. I ask you, God Almighty, to rise up, Lord Jesus Christ. Rise up, oh God Almighty. For Lord Jesus Christ, you have seen in the midst of even America here, my God, as soon as something happened, the president, my God Almighty, move upon it. The president go in, my God Almighty, to make his condolence. The president, Lord God Almighty, he may go forward to meet with family, do whatever. But in, my God Almighty, even the land of Jamaica, what is the prime minister doing? My God Almighty, being, my God Almighty, concerned about their this and their that, while other people, my God Almighty, are facing all kind of hardness after be preparing for funeral, my God Almighty, to bury their loved one. I bind up, my God Almighty, every donkey spirit. I come against Marcos and Ricardo Shende. They don't even care, my God Almighty, to say, let they give, my God Almighty, some money to help bury, my God Almighty. But they are about, my God Almighty, doing unhappy and happy about everything. But God Almighty, I command, Lord God Almighty, a wake up call in, my God Almighty, whether Marcos and Ricardo, the country, or, my God Almighty, wherever, my God Almighty, I've seen the wickedness taking place. Let there be a wake up call for, my God Almighty, Jamaica. Let there be a wake up call, my God Almighty, for all over America, wherever, Lord Jesus Christ. Let there be a wake up call against the wicked them, in the name of Jesus Christ. Find them, Lord God Almighty, even in the midst while they are sleeping. Let angel go in and slay them. Let angel go in and find them, my God. But let they able to confess of their wickedness, my God Almighty, in the midst of them. Many of them, my God Almighty, they have women, they have children. They are so concerned about, my God Almighty, their very own. But the life of others, they want to kill. When they said, my God, into Genesis, my Exodus 20, my God Almighty, 13, thou shalt not kill. Lord Jesus Christ, rise up, God. Rise up, Savior. Rise up, Redeemer. Rise up, Holy Spirit of God. My God Almighty, for the wickedness, my God Almighty, that is going on all over. My God Almighty, upon the land. Lord Jesus Christ, help, my God Almighty, hallelujah, your people that are called by your name, to, my God Almighty, rise up and pray, to, my God Almighty, hallelujah, come against these wickedness, and not to, my God Almighty, hallelujah, stay still, and not to wander and ponder, but to, my God Almighty, understand that they serve a mighty and a powerful God. Lord Jesus Christ, rise up, oh God, take over, Lord God Almighty, move in your might and in your power, for you have seen the wickedness, Lord God Almighty, and without you, my God Almighty, take a stand, then, Lord God Almighty, the wicked would say, there is no God. Rebecca Toria Bakondai. My God, my Lord, my Savior, if you don't take a stand, the wickedness will say that there is no God. So rise up, Lord Jesus Christ. Rise up and take over. Rise up and move in your might and in your power. For you are the everlasting Father. You are excellent, oh God. You are great. You do miracles so great, and there is no one else like you. Lord Jesus Christ, I ask you to rise up, oh God. Rise up against this wickedness, Father God Almighty. Dispatch your angels them in every country, in every state, every city. My God Almighty, let your angel them, my God Almighty, start to work. Let your angels start to work, my God Almighty, for your people, for the innocent, for the remnant, for those that are in pain and agony, for those that are crying, for those that need help. My God Almighty, for those that, my God Almighty, are their very loved one that are dead. My God Almighty, you have seen, Lord Jesus Christ, the wickedness. Father God, it is time for you to rise up. I know you are not the God that will stay quiet. I know you are the God Almighty that is waiting and a voice to cry out to you. And I pray, Lord God Almighty, in the midst of, my God Almighty, everywhere, whether it's in America, my God Almighty, whether it's in, my God Almighty, Jamaica, all over, in every city, in every tongue, every state, every country, my God Almighty, in the four corners of the earth. Father God, I pray that, my God Almighty, will raise up, my God Almighty, people, to, my God Almighty, pray against these wickedness and call on judgment upon the killers them, in the name of Jesus Christ, so that, Lord God Almighty, people, Lord God Almighty, can able to live and not to die. In the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I pray, Lord God Almighty, that you, oh God, will rise up, Lord Jesus Christ, of your divine way. Let not the enemy prevail, but let the Spirit of God arise. And the enemy, Lord Jesus Christ, hallelujah, of my God Almighty, your people soul scatter back to the pit of hell. In the name of Jesus Christ, for God Almighty, if you don't come to the rescue, then your people, my God Almighty, will, my God Almighty, die like flies. When Lord Jesus Christ, you are the one that made them and created them. When you are the one that formed them in your own image. My God Almighty, rise up for your people, oh God. Rise up, Savior. Rise up, Redeemer. Rise up and have mercy, Lord God Almighty. Let not the enemy prevail, but let the Spirit of God arise. And the enemy, Lord Jesus Christ, of your people soul scatter back to the pit of hell. Savior divine, hear and answer prayer, Lord God Almighty. I pray, everlasting Father, I pray, Holy Spirit of God, I pray, great high priest, I pray, God Almighty, Father God, in the midst you have seen, Lord God Almighty, many people, they are living in fear of man, Lord God Almighty, when they should be fearing God, Lord God Almighty, I pray that you will rise up, oh God. Many are, my God Almighty, afraid to walk the street. Many are afraid, my God Almighty, even to sleep in the midst of their very home, where many are robbed, my God Almighty, going in to rob, to kill, to rape, to do all kind of wickedness. Father God, I ask you to rise up. I command thee the work of thy hands, for you are God. Father, remember what you said in Psalms, my God Almighty, 7, that you are the God, and 11 verse said that you are the God that judges the righteous daily, but you are angry with the wicked every day. You said, Lord God Almighty, that you are the God of vengeance. Rise up, oh God, and venge, my God Almighty, revenge the wicked them. Bring them down, my God Almighty. Rebecca, it is time for the wicked, then, my God, to confess and fall like flies. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father God, Father God, you have to, my God Almighty, do it. My God Almighty, give these men and women that are involved in these things, even the very police, then, my God Almighty, Lord Jesus Christ, that are, my God Almighty, hallelujah, be in, my God Almighty, wickedness, Lord Jesus Christ, give in, my God Almighty, hallelujah, guns and bullets it to, my God Almighty, wicked man to slay others. Lord Jesus Christ, rise up, Savior. Rise up, Redeemer. Rise up, Holy One of Israel. Rise up, Lord God. For if you don't come, my God Almighty, to the rescue of your people, then, my God Almighty, many is going to die and nothing is going to come out of it. We are, my God Almighty, so many, my God Almighty, killing is even going on in my country, Jamaica. And the Prime Minister, my God Almighty, is not being busy trying to, my God Almighty, call in, my God Almighty, hallelujah, for, my God Almighty, peace and all what, oh my God, needed to be happening. They are so busy doing their own thing. Lord Jesus Christ, I bind, I cramp, I paralyze, I shatter, I scatter, I bring down every forces, every darkness, every spirit. Lord Jesus Christ, let your word start to manifest in Genesis, my God Almighty, 9 verses 6, where you said, Lord God Almighty, why God, whosoever killeth, my God Almighty, hallelujah, then another will kill them, my God. Rise up, God Almighty, let your word start to work, Lord Jesus Christ. But in the midst of them, let there be, my God Almighty, confession in the name of Jesus Christ. Father God, whoso sheddeth a man's blood, by him, Lord God Almighty, by God Almighty, by another man, his blood shall be shed. For you are the God that made everyone in your own image. Genesis, my God Almighty, 9 verse 6. Rise up, Lord Jesus Christ, let your word start to manifest. Let your word become judgment upon the land. Let your word, Lord God Almighty, start to walk like man. Let your word, Lord God Almighty, start to take over every wicked plan. Lord Jesus Christ, as your word said, my God Almighty, in even Psalms 35:11, that you are the God that will give your angel charge over your people's life. Lord Jesus Christ, give your angel charge. For you see, Lord God Almighty, the wickedness, my God Almighty, Father God, your word, your word, your word. In Psalms 91, my God Almighty, 10 said, There shall no evil befall thee, neither shall any plague come near thy dwelling. Father God, you see what is happening. Evil is, my God Almighty, falling your people in. Evil is bringing down your people in. Lord Jesus Christ, rise up for your people in. Rise up, Savior. Rise up, Redeemer. Rise up, Holy One. Rise up, Great High Priest. Rise up, Great High Ham. I command thee, God, get up from off your bottom. Father, I've been praying. It's time for manifestation. Father God, your word cannot lie, because you said, Lord God Almighty, that you also, Lord God Almighty, in the midst of Psalm, my God Almighty, 27, you said, you is your people light and their salvation. Whom shall they fear? You is the strength of their life. Of whom shall they be afraid? Many, my God Almighty, might not be living that strong. Many might not live in, my God Almighty, the will of the Ten Commandments. But Lord God Almighty, many are trying, and it is not, my God Almighty, no right for no man to kill, my God. So I ask you to rise up with judgment, and my God Almighty, hallelujah, go in the midst of these wicked men, Lord Jesus Christ, and slay them for the wickedness that they are doing. Lord Jesus Christ, rise up, God. Take over, Lord Jesus Christ. Move in your might and in your power. Let not the enemy prevail, but let the spirit of the true and living God arise. And the enemy, Lord Jesus Christ, of your people's soul scattered back to the pit of hell. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, rise up, Father. Rise up, Holy Spirit. Rise up, take over. Rise up and move, Lord Jesus Christ. Mighty God, Father God, you know if it was my will, I would call in my God Almighty for, Lord Jesus Christ, my God, a night, Lord God Almighty, of prayer and fasting, a day of prayer and fasting for the whole, my God Almighty, Highland of Jamaica, for the old state of America, for the old state, my God Almighty, of all kind of, my God Almighty, every small island, every country, everywhere, God, in the name of Jesus Christ, where, my God Almighty, the churches can join in, those that are serious for God, those that are living with fear upon their life. Lord Jesus Christ, rise up, oh God. Let not the enemy prevail, but let the spirit of the true living God arise, and the enemy, Lord God Almighty, of your people soul scattered back to the pit of hell. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I ask you to rise up, God Almighty. Let there be, Lord God Almighty, hallelujah, vengeance against every wicked man. Let there be vengeance against every wicked, in the name of Jesus Christ. Holy Spirit of God, Great High Priest, Great I Am, one true and living God, rise up, Lord Jesus Christ. Rise up, Savior. Rise up and take over, Lord Jesus Christ. Look at the wickedness that they have done to my stepfather, my God Almighty. They stab him. They, my God, shoot him. They, my God Almighty, they cut his head off. They break his feet. My God Almighty, what kind of heartless, wicked murderer, my God, they could be. So I ask the Lord Jesus Christ, rise up, God, and bring in, my God Almighty, a Holy Ghost execution style. Find the wicked them, my God. Let them be able to understand every pain, my God Almighty, that these people feel when they are killing them. Let, my God Almighty, not just the killer them feel the pain, but let their children, let their family, let everyone that concern them, that are in the midst of their wickedness, let them feel it. They are so, my God Almighty, that their family have to run away from them, relative have to stay far from them, because they know the wickedness that they are doing. But I ask for your mercy upon those that are not involved. But what about those, my God Almighty, that are involved in the wickedness? Many of these people, my God, they are using, Lord God Almighty, these people as their sacrifice to give Satan blood. That wicked old Lucifer, my God Almighty, that John Crow, that, my God Almighty, so all he's doing is going to and fro looking for who he's can devour. But Satan, I send fire in your camp, wherever they choose to be worshiping your Lucifer. Let fire catch the altar, fire catch the table, fire catch the chair, fire catch the building, and burn out every Marco Cedric and I, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, for God's people to rise, for God's people to live, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, for the wickedness, my God Almighty, that Rebiasha, Mama Kende, for the wickedness that they are doing in the name of Jesus Christ. Let God arise and the enemy scatter in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Holy Ghost fire, take over the highland, take over the country. My God Almighty, Father, Father, for the man that my God Almighty go in and my God Almighty do the killing. My God Almighty, you know, Lord Jesus Christ, it is not just him, but there are others in the midst. So I ask the Lord God Almighty, rise up, Savior, rise up, Redeemer, rise up and take over. Move in your might and in your power. Let not the enemy prevail, but let the Spirit of God arise and the enemy scatter in the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Father God, they plan to do execution style, but you are God. You are the one, Lord God Almighty, that see and know them. Father God, find them. Holy Spirit of God, find them. Find them, Lord Jesus Christ. Find them and bring them down. Find them and my God Almighty, find them guilty. Let this be stamped guilty. My God Almighty, you be the judge. You be the police. You be my God Almighty, the barrister. You be, Lord God Almighty, everyone in the courthouse this morning. Father God, stamp them guilty. And as you stamp them guilty, my God, let them be stamped down, my God Almighty, to nothing. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Redemption! For you see, God Almighty, the wickedness, you see, God Almighty, it is not Eden, Lord Jesus Christ. They are robbing and killing people in my God Almighty, hallelujah, the country of Jamaica, for my God Almighty, dirty Luca. They are robbing and killing for money. They are robbing and killing, my God Almighty, for cars. They are robbing and killing for material things. Oh, God Almighty, these people, my God Almighty, with their scamming and their wickedness, not just coming alone, but in the midst of those that are protecting them, those that are the obia man that is behind the scene working wickedness for them, calling that they are giving them God ring to wear and to hide. When people see them, they will see more than one of them. But you are God, that there's nothing that is hidden. So I ask you, God, rise up, Holy Spirit of God, rise up and bring down every wicked man. Let there be a Holy Ghost execution. I call on judgment, my God Almighty, in Jamaica. I call on judgment, my God Almighty, in America. For to find every wicked man. To find every wicked man. Find them, my God Almighty. And find them guilty. Find them and stamp up on them guilty. For the wickedness that they are doing to the innocent, to the remnant. To those, Lord God Almighty, that are calling upon your name. To those, Lord Jesus Christ, that don't know their right from their wrong. Even though many Eden in the midst. But Lord God Almighty, your word said, my God, no man must kill. And you have seen, my God Almighty, the wickedness that is happening. So I ask you to rise up, Savior. Take over, Lord Jesus Christ. Bring down every fury dart. Bring down every wicked plan of Satan. Lucifer, my God Almighty, is very happy, smiling and laughing and congratulating his wicked, my God Almighty, adversaries, them, for the wickedness that they are doing, for the gun shooting, for the killing, for the blood that is running. But I command every person's blood to catch a fire. I command every blood to catch a fire. Every blood, my God Almighty, that they are looking to get energy from. Let these blood catch a fire. Let these blood be consumed by the fire of God. Let these blood be consumed. And just as all it consumes the very energy that they have taken, these demons, these witches, these forces, all of them has taken. Let my God Almighty destroy them. Destroy them. Bring them down powerless. Let it, my God Almighty, execution against their power in the name of Jesus Christ. Just as all the witches can come on, my God Almighty, the news media and talk about she's bringing down the president. Let my God Almighty, all of them be exposed in the midst. Let people see them that they have no more power. Let they come down powerless in the name of Jesus Christ for the wickedness that they are doing. Father God, I ask, my God, that Jamaica, my God Almighty, will get a wake up call from the four corners of the earth, because my God Almighty, they see, Lord God Almighty, flood come, and it only, my God Almighty, happen in one corner. Father, I ask for a Holy Ghost earthquake. I ask for a Holy Ghost tsunami. I ask for a Holy Ghost, my God Almighty earthquake. I ask for a Holy Ghost hurricane. I ask for a Holy Ghost twister, my God. Let it go in and find the wicked them and twist them, my God Almighty, and hang them in the name of Jesus Christ. And in the midst, just as in the days of old, when my God Almighty, hallelujah, my God Almighty, the King Nebuchadnezzar was in the midst, and my God Almighty, he saw the writing written on the wall, Lord Jesus Christ. Let when these wicked men die, let there be a writing on them stamp, my God Almighty, fugitive and vagabonds, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let these be right upon them. Father God, you are God. It is time for signs and wonder to take over Jamaica. It is time for signs and wonder to take over America. It is time for signs and wonder to take over the Caribbean country, to take over all over from the four corners of the earth. Let there be signs and wonder in the name of Jesus Christ. For the wickedness that men are doing, they must understand that there is a God. Let there be signs and wonder in, my God Almighty, the whole earth. For the wickedness of what men are doing, they must understand that there is a God. Let there be signs and wonder upon the land all over. Let they understand that there is a God. Let there be signs and wonder upon the land. Let wicked people understand and know that there is a God. Let there be signs and wonder upon the land. Let wicked people come to understand that there is a God. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father God, bind these words with cord that cannot be broken. Put these prayer, my God, this prayer together. Buckle it up, my God, and let it become, my God Almighty, the gun that they are shooting. Let it become the bomb that they are, my God Almighty, blasting. Let this prayer become the gun. Let this prayer become the bomb. Let this prayer, my God Almighty, go all over the land. In the name of Jesus Christ, rise up, angel of the living God. I call in, my God Almighty, Mary. I call in Esther. I call in, my God Almighty, Deborah. I call in, my God Almighty, Joshua. I call in Daniel. I call in, my God Almighty, David. I call in Nehemiah. I call in, my God Almighty, I call in, my God Almighty, all my warring angel them. I call in Moses. I call in Marcos and Ricandalboshende. Every angel from Genesis to Revelation, my God Almighty, I command, my God Almighty, for every angel to fall all over the land, just as all the Bible itself is in every country. And my God Almighty, in my God Almighty, actually, my God Almighty, 95% home. Father God, I pray that you, Lord God Almighty, hallelujah, will let this prayer, my God Almighty, hallelujah, my God Almighty, rise up as a gun. Let there be a signs and wonder. Let your word, my God Almighty, hallelujah, go over and do execution against every wicked man. Holy Ghost execution style. In the name of Jesus Christ. Mama Kende. Let my God Almighty, hallelujah, Exodus 20 verses, my God Almighty, 13. Let it, my God Almighty, rise up as a gun and go in and said, thou shall not kill Bama. Thou shall not kill Bama. Thou shall not kill Bama. Let it, my God Almighty, start to shoot all over. In the name of Jesus Christ, for the wickedness that they are doing, my God Almighty, it is time for your commandment to rise. It is time for your commandment to show up. And my God Almighty, stand up like man. In the name of Jesus Christ, remission! In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, let there be signs and wonder all over, God, with your 10 commandments, especially 13 verse that said, thou shalt not kill. I command, my God, a Holy Ghost gun to, my God Almighty, move in the midst. Let they see the gun. They don't know who behind it all in the chigger, but they know that is the power of the Father, my God Almighty, stamping them in their forehead, and let them know they must not kill. My God Almighty, Rebebe Kotoria Basende, Rababa Baba 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 Robo Konderian my God, I call for revenge. Revenge from the God of Abraham, Jacob, and Isaac. Father God, revenge the wicked them. Revenge the wicked them. In many countries, my God, there are, my God, in few countries, you will find, my God, mighty many going to their hobby woman and their hobby man, taking revenge against wicked man. But I don't have to do that, God, for I have a mighty and a powerful God. I have a God that say high and look low. I have a God that tell me in John 5, my God, mighty verse 8, said there are three in the earth, the blood, the water, and the Holy Ghost, my God, the Holy Spirit. He said, God Almighty, in the 7 verse, that there are three in heaven, the water, my God Almighty, the Father, the Word, and the Holy Ghost. And my God Almighty, and I know that, my God Almighty, that it is you, God, behind everything, because you are God that created, and you are the God that called it in, my God, existence. So I call it right now, God, I command thee the work of thy hands, Father God, let the word of God stand, let there be a Holy Ghost, my God Almighty, hallelujah, revolution all over the land, to defend your people, my God, for the many wickedness that they have to be facing, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let God arise and the enemy scatter in the mighty precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. My God Almighty, let there be Holy Ghost fire, 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 fire in the midst. Father God, I pray for the protection of the Holy Spirit upon your people. My God Almighty, many that have to be going out early in the morning, coming home late in the night. Father God, you see how much they are worried. For me, wicked men are waiting on them, ready to kill them. Lord Jesus Christ, Father God, don't let another wicked ask, where is their God? Don't let another wicked look at them and said, you have to do your last prayer this moment, because I'm going to kill you. My God Almighty, Father, Father, it is time for the gun to stick. It is time for the hands to cripple. It is time, my God Almighty, for the eyes to go blind. For these wicked men that are doing their wickedness. Father God, rise up, oh God, my Lord, my Savior, Lord Jesus Christ. I take a time to pray even for Jamaica, Lord God Almighty, for what the Prime Minister is doing. He need to get busy. And my God Almighty, hallelujah, say something, do something. My God, my Lord, my King, my Savior, my Redeemer, for many people are in pain and agony. My God Almighty, people have to be spending money that they don't have. Lord Jesus Christ, to be doing funeral. My God, my Savior, I pray that you will visit, my God Almighty, Prime Minister Holness in Jamaica, and speak to his spirit. Let him get a wake up call that, my God Almighty, he need to step out. Because in the midst of America, whenever something happened, President Trump, that many talking against, he ready to go in and to visit family and relative, and he ready, my God Almighty, to give his condolence to many things. But in the midst of Jamaica, what is, my God Almighty, President Holness is doing is about politics and about many things. Even though, my God, he might be talking and saying this and that, but that's not the real deal. That's not the real thing. The killing is still happening. Father, you have to take over. For my God Almighty, men that are in position is not doing what they have to be doing. My God Almighty, rise up, Lord Jesus Christ. Rise up, Savior. Rise up, Redeemer. Rise up and take over. Because the president should be visiting family and relative, Lord Jesus Christ. And my God Almighty, helping even with the funeral that is going on. People have to be struggling and scraping and getting things together on their own. My God, Lord God Almighty, I sure know, my God, in the midst of America, the president, my God Almighty, Trump, that many are talking against, he would not stand one side and watch these things slide. Mighty God, mighty God.
My God.
I ask the Lord Jesus Christ, rise up in such a time like this. Rise up and take over. For the first thing, my God Almighty President Trump, would my God Almighty consider is that they might not have no money. And he would want to, my God Almighty, help. But Lord God Almighty, in the midst of Jamaica, for the many that have been, my God Almighty, have to be burying or have to be doing, Lord God Almighty, is only a little talking and nothing else is doing. But I come against, my God Almighty, every layback spirit, and I command the power of God to move him. Move, my God Almighty, President. Move, my God Almighty, the Prime Minister in Jamaica. Move him up in the realm. Let him understand that he has been, my God Almighty, standing as the Prime Minister, and many are looking up to him, and that there is something he must do about the situation. He must rise up, my God. My God, my Lord, my Savior, my Redeemer, Holy God, rise up, Lord Jesus Christ. Because, my God Almighty, the reason why I can pray like this is because, my God, it happened to my very family, and there's no, my God Almighty, sympathy. My God, my God. And I can just imagine the many that are going through this situation. Father, rise up, oh God. Let the word of God, let my God, Exodus 20, verses, my God Almighty, 13, rise up as a gun and go in, my God, and start to shoot the wicked them down. Mighty God, let there be a Holy Ghost execution. I command thee, God, the work of thy hands, do it for your warrior, God, as your, my God Almighty, your word comes through me. Let it, my God Almighty, take over for everyone that are crying in, my God Almighty, America, in Jamaica, in every island, in every city, every part of the world. Let their tears, my God Almighty, hallelujah, rise up and start to, my God, go through like a rope and find these wicked men and women and tie them, my God Almighty, and hold them, my God Almighty, hallelujah, so that they cannot run, they cannot move. Lord Jesus Christ, let the tears, my God Almighty, hallelujah, cry out. Let, my God Almighty, the blood, my God Almighty, that they have killed for, my God Almighty, wicked Lucifer, let that blood, my God, catch a fire, catch a fire, catch a fire, in the name of Jesus Christ. Even for the demon, the witches, them that have consumed the strength of these blood, let, Lord God Almighty, wherever they are, let fire, my God Almighty, be on their altar. Let they understand that there's a God that stay high and look low, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Fire for every, my God Almighty, blood sucker's altar. Fire for the hobby man altar. Fire for the, my God, witchcraft worker altar. My God Almighty, for the wickedness that they are doing, and believe they win when they kill. They can walk around with their chest all in high, and their face looks serious, and they get in their pot, and they many, my God Almighty, money, and their Heineken drug, my God Almighty, their drug and stout, and their ganja, and they can leave back and say, when you're ready for me, call me, cause whatever, I will do it again. Fire and judgment upon the land of Jamaica. Judgment must be in the midst and find these wicked men. I call on judgment in the midst to find these wicked men. Judgment in the midst to find these wicked women and men. Judgment, my God, upon these wicked that are doing their execution style, that are doing their wickedness to, my God Almighty, of the people, not to live but to die. Lord God Almighty, Savior, Redeemer, take over, move in your might and in your power. For yesterday, my God, when I get, my God Almighty, the news of how they kill, my God Almighty, my father, it make my belly, my God Almighty, roll over. Mighty God, my Almighty God, Savior divine. You're the one that must hear and you must answer this prayer. You must, God Almighty, rise up. You must step in the room of judgment. Send down indignation, just like how you send it into my God Almighty Sodom and Gomorrah. Father God, let these people understand that you are God, that you are Lord, that you are King, that you are the Savior, that you are the Redeemer, that you reign in your mighty and your powerful name. Father, because there is no Rebekotoria Bakutu. Mama Mashende. Robokondi and Roboshandai. That there is no other God Almighty. There is no other God. Let my God Almighty hallelujah the blood. Let the tears of my mother, let the tears of Mr. T children them, let the tears of my God Almighty, every sister and brother of myself, let the tears, my God Almighty, of every family, let these tears, my God Almighty, rise up in the midst of them and cause every wicked man to confess. Cause them to confess, just as all the blood would cry out of the ground. Let the tears cause confession upon the land in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the tears not, my God Almighty, mighty dry. Father God, those that they cry already and their tears have dried up, I command their tears to get wet again. I command their tears to get wet again. Holy Ghost, my God Almighty, let there be judgment. Holy Ghost, let these tears bring judgment. Let these tears bring judgment. Let my God Almighty, the many mothers that my God Almighty, they kill their children, let when they stop, slap their belly, let my God Almighty curse come in the midst of the wicked them. My God Almighty, Jamaica need a wake up call. Protect my God Almighty, your remnant. Protect the innocent. Protect those that my God Almighty don't know right from wrong. But Lord God Almighty, deal with every wicked man in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. If you're sending an earthquake, direct it to the wicked them. If you're sending a hurricane, direct it to the wicked them. If you're sending my God Almighty a storm, direct it to the wicked them. If you are sending it to a twister, direct it to the wicked them. Let the Holy Ghost power of God take over. Just like in the days of old, when you go into Sodom and Gomorrah, in the name of Jesus Christ, take over, Holy Ghost. Take over, Father. Do, Lord God Almighty, for your people more than what your people can ever imagine or think.
God, hallelujah, Lord. Go in and separate, hallelujah, Lord, that tear, hallelujah, Lord, the wicked, hallelujah, everyone, Lord, hallelujah, glory, 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 and anything trafficking with them, Lord, every last one, in Jesus' name,
deal with every last one, Jesus,
every last one, Lord, Jesus, they grow, hallelujah, of course, your word, Lord, that they grow increasingly more and more, Lord, separate the tear, Lord. Hallelujah, amongst your people and your children, Lord. Hallelujah, you said you are the separator, Lord. Hallelujah, do it today, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Today, Lord. Today, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We declare it, Lord. You said it, hallelujah. You are the separator, Lord. It grows together, Lord. Separate.
Nobody but you, Lord.
Separate today, hallelujah.
Jesus.
Oh God Almighty, Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus. Mighty God.